Hello, hello, hello. This is Crown of the Ivory King Part 2 with Walmart Killer, your good pal. So, oh shit, I can't open that. Let's hit it. The reason why I like to hit three times is just in case monsters on the inside didn't hear the first couple. And I make sure they can hear it so that they'll open it up. Maybe. Oh, little chuggy there. Probably because I've modded this all to hell. I don't see a switch for the other side. Hopefully that won't come back down. Okay. Okay. Oh wow, you almost got me there, buddy. Keep trying. Keep trying, Skeleton. Oh, can I backstab you? Oh, I can! Are you dead from that? You are fucking dead. You just got wrecked, bitch. Wrecked. Alright. Let me in. Really? So I need a key. It's locked. Doesn't say I can't open it from the other side. It just says I need a key. It's locked. So, oh, I see you up there. Wow, nice spell, buddy. You never done that before. Why have you not done that before? That would have been badass to see. And because you were on different heights than me, it really sucked for you. You stood no chance. Whoa. Okay. Alright, bitch. You the one leaving all these icicles and everything around here? That's a mimic. That is a mimic. You can see it. That's a mimic. Okay, so eventually I know this ice is going to be gone. I have to remember that this one is a mimic. Or it'll eat me. So when I get all this ice gone, and I'm going to get it gone. Yeah, that's a mimic. Alright. What's up, babe? How you doing? You. I see you over there. Let's see if we can snipe you, huh? Now put some poison arrows in your ass, huh? Can you be poisoned? Did I get you? I got you. You're poisoned. You're my bitch now. There he comes. I can see him. Look at that. Before he gets here, he's going to be almost dead. I'm going to do this swing. And it's taking him his sweet time to get here. Wow, he lives with that. Oh, I didn't even think about it. I got fire arrows. Oh god, I'm retarded. Alright, let's go back and just to try it. I want to shoot those blocks. Anything with ice, I want to shoot them. Oh yeah, I still can't open you because I'm a retard. Okay. Yeah, let's go back. You probably have to have fire arrows for this stage just to melt the shit. Okay. Apparently, I can't go back. I'm lost, I know it. I'm just lost. Oh, I never searched you. Lloyd's Talisman. And they give you a Lloyd's Talisman because of the mimic. Shit. They couldn't be any more clearer than that, that you can melt that stuff. It's super obvious now. I mean, it was before, but now it's like, Jesus, really obvious. Screaming in your face, obvious. That transition is horrible, by the way. It's completely terrible. Alright. What? Okay, well, I don't feel so bad now. I wonder if it's all those pots, but there's like three or four of them, and there's a big door. Maybe I gotta go there and do something there. Hmm? Possibility, possibility. Did I just see an invisible dude? Because Steam is down right now, so I shouldn't see any ghost images of people. I could have sworn I saw a dude over here. Yeah, I can see a guy. Clearly see a guy. Pharos Lockstone in the distance. Alright, I'm gonna take this to broad swings. Wanna see his image one more time so I can get an idea of where he is. There we go, let's go. You ain't getting me, bitch. Where'd you go? That didn't fall over on its own. Gotcha. You didn't get me. Can I aim this thing? No. That is clearly a trap that they are setting up for me. I don't see anybody. I don't even see an image, but that doesn't mean it's not there, and I bet I can't put this in. Nope. Wow, does it... Oh, God! No hit bar? They don't have any... Nothing that says I'm even hitting them. Wow. That's redonkulous. This better not be a theme with these invisible dudes. Because I do not want to be facing another invisible boss like I did in Dark Souls 1. That was garbage. I mean, she wasn't so tough once you know how to fight her. Let's see if anybody's going to attack me, but I don't want them to stab me in the back. Alright. Speaking of that, let's see here. Do I have the ring? Oh yeah, you can only get that in New Game Plus. And I'm still in New Game, so... another chick. Another chest that's frozen. Gotta find that fire and light it. Or do something with it, whatever. Alright, let's go over here this way. I have a feeling this is the way. See? This is the way. New enemies. Anytime you see new enemies, you know you're going the right way. I wasn't gonna get those subsequent second and third hits in. Nope. Too far away. There better not be nothing down there. I didn't even see that switch. Standing back here. Fuck that, I'm standing over here. I'm a big scaredy cat. Oh! I know where... Yes! Okay, okay, that is definitely progress. Definitely progress, alright. That guy would have been over here, but I killed him. I drug him out and killed him. Green Blossom. Ah, see you down there. What's up, buddy? Won't play. Fucking shit. I don't know what happened to this sword, but it got screwed up. Amber Herb. It must have been that the latest DLC came with a patch. I'm not sure what they did, but fuck. Oh god, that was a one way. Shit. Almost feel like Homeward Boning right now. Secrets. Curved wall secrets. Curved wall secrets, the ultimate secrets. Oh, that was dumb. I should have looked forward. Really? There's the fire. Finally made it to it. Gotta get this bitch going. Yes, do whatever, hat. I don't know what you're doing, crown. But do whatever you're doing. Pick up item. Eye of Priestess. What is that? That item I actually have to wear or use or something? Is it a ring? Eye of Priestess. It's not a ring. Is that the key, I wonder? Wait, that looks like something new. Frozen flower. Yeah, that's the thing I got. There it is. The eye of the first priestess who watched over Ilum Lois allows one to see the unseen. Yes, now I can see those assholes. All the great priestess replaced one of their birth eyes with this. Wow, they ripped out one of their eyes, returning it after their term was complete. Holy shit. That's hardcore, man. They ripped that thing out of their head. Alright, so I got that, so now any other invisible dudes should be visible. Can't open that, so I wonder if that guy was visible before. I don't remember seeing him, but I'm not sure. But I can see you now, you fucker. That was garbage. Because I can. Yep. I bet you anything that guy was invisible. So far, those have been the invisible ones, are the people that look kind of normal. Alluring skull. Skeptic spice. Still no way. Ooh. Is this a boss? I don't think it's a boss. I don't think it's a boss. My weapon's fairly good. The fuck? Okay, let's just go for it. Let's just go for it. Man up. Let's just go for it. Oh, and it's all that for a bonfire. I was that nervous for a bonfire. That looked just like those other chicks that I've been seeing everywhere. They look just like one of them. I'm on guard. Haven't been checking for secrets here. Okay, I see you there. Wow, a lot of guys. A lot of bad guys. Are you seriously not gonna move? What a pain in the... These are... I know these girls now. These are the same people... I call them girls. These are the same sorcerers that you face that shoot those fucking things at you by that water area way late in the game. I can't think of the name of it right now. It's eluding me because I'm being an idiot. But, yeah. Fuck. I'm gonna take that hit. Fuck. Two of you, really. Three of you, normally. Bunch of bullshit. That's a room just to get you killed. That hitbox is fucking horrible. Did you? Oh, no, that's me that did that. Okay. That hit me anyways. Oh, well, you're poisoned, so you're dead. Let's gem up. Get out, gem on. I'm gonna run over there and freaking destroy that bitch. Oh, there's more. Did that just go through the wall? Fuck you. What? Am I stuck in the wall or something? That was kind of garbage. I don't know how I feel about that. Okay. Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? Oh, did you scream?
Did you scream, trifling bitch?
Is that a giant? That is a giant. And you can totally tell that he's going to come alive. Oh, I have to kill somebody near you, don't I? Interesting. I really wonder... God, how do those things operate? Those women... I think they're women. Oh, there's more than one. Something big up here. What? I heard it. Well, an invasion. Where is it coming from? I don't know where it's coming from. All right. Well, I'm going to stop this episode and I'll be right back.